Let us put ourselves in the presence of the Lord. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Praise the name of the Lord, for your name is excellent. Your glory is above the heavens. Thank you for your word that says, call unto you, and you will show us great and mighty things we know not. Through you, we have done valiantly, and you have treaded down every enemy that came against us. As we approach graduation day, thank you for every need, being met by heaven's best, and for giving us our expected end, even during the crisis and COVID-19. Thank you for our parents, family, and friends who supported us through this endeavor. We speak choice blessings on you, and because they help to bring our dreams to pass. We know you will cause the same to happen for them. As we move forward, thank you for your favor that surrounds us. As a shield, our steps are ordered by you. And we believe you have raised up someone to use his, her power, ability, and influence to help us. We pray and believe you will instruct, guide, and teach us in the way we should go. Lastly, continue to bless our alma mater, Emar Human and Environmental College, the person behind our success, the teachers and staffs, especially Madam Marialita Anayan Montalban for her glorious leadership. Father, thank you for perfecting everything that concerns us. In Jesus' name, amen.
To our very amiable President, Madam Marialita A. Montalban, honored guests, Dr. Maria Ines C. Asuncion, Assistant Regional Director, Department of Education, Region 11, and Dr. Rinaldo M. Guiliena, Schools Division, Superintendent, Division of Davao City, Ms. Lourdes M. Mission, our Executive Director, parents, teachers, my co-graduates, good day. With this year's graduation theme, Sulong Edukalidad Pagtataguyod sa Kinabukasan ng Bayan, I salute with pride Batch 2019-2020 for focusing and embracing quality education until the end, despite of the onset COVID-19 pandemic that disrupts our hopes and plans of marching through the aisle with our parents. Receiving medals, ribbons, and certificates up on stage becomes our virtual insight. I know God has a purpose why things happen this way. It is my pleasure to welcome everyone from this first ever virtual graduation ceremony. Indeed, this is history in the making. To the people behind this, thank you very much. To our parents, thank you for nurturing our needs and ambitions. To our dedicated teachers, our gratitude for being with us through thick and thin. To my fellow graduates, everything is worth remembering. Thank you for the memories. And to our Almighty Father, we owe it all from you. Our skills, talents and abilities, laughters and tears. My fellow graduates, we have done one battle. Let's stay awake. For quoting from a famous legend, Michael Jordan, obstacles don't have to stop you. If you run into a wall, don't turn around and give up. Figure out how to climb it, go through it, and work around it. Thank you, and again, welcome everyone.
I can almost see it, that dream I'm dreaming, but there's a voice inside my head saying, you'll never reach it. Every step I'm taking, Every move I make feels lost with no direction. My faith is shaken, but I gotta keep trying. Gotta keep my head held high. There's always gonna be another mountain. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes I'm gonna have to lose. It ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. The struggles I'm facing, the chances I'm taking, sometimes they knock me down, but no, I'm not breaking. I may not know it, but these are the moments that I'm gonna remember most, yeah. Just gotta keep going, and I gotta be strong. I'm always gonna wanna make it move. Always gonna be an uphill battle. Sometimes you're gonna have to lose. Ain't about how fast I get there. Ain't about what's waiting on the other side. It's the climb. Yeah.
Madam President, I am pleased to present to you our 71 candidates for graduation for our senior high school regular program. We have 26 girls and 45 boys. For your acceptance and declaration.
I'm Marialita Anayon Montalban, the Chairman of the Board of Trustees of Emar Human and Environmental College. And upon the recommendation of our Executive Director, Ms. Lourdes Mission, I now accept and pronounce these 26 girls and 45 boys as graduates of our senior high school 2019-2020 who have satisfactorily completed the prescribed DepEd curriculum for the senior high school.
Thank you. Thank you.
To our beloved President, Madam Marialita Anayan Montalban, Assistant Regional Director, Department of Education, Region 11, Maria Ines C. Asuncion, CESU 5, Schools Division Superintendent, Reynaldo M. Juliana, CESU 5, Executive Director, Ms. Lourdes M. Mission, faculty and staffs, to my co-graduates, and to everyone who is watching this right now, good day. Graduation is a time that every student has been waiting for, from the graduation rehearsals to the ceremony itself, marching alongside with your parents, wearing your newly ironed toga,
singing your last batch song together, receiving your diplomas and awards on stage, and above all, transferring your tassels from left to right. Unfortunately for our batch, this awaited and desired ceremony, in just a blink of an eye, comes into a blur. Things did not go as planned, but it does not change the fact that we all did our part. As I deliver this speech, memories come flushing back to me. It was kindergarten when I took shelter under Emar's protective wing. It's been a 14 long years of laughters, challenges, corrections, and molding journey with you. Some would tease me, loyal kay kanis ba? Sana all. And now, as I step to another journey outside this wing, I could not imagine myself leaving the family that welcomed me since day one. But one thing is for sure, this family will be engraved forever in my being. I am an Emarian and forever be an Emarian. I know there are a lot of things to be grateful for. First, I thank Papa God for giving me one of the desires of my heart, to graduate with flying colors. Being the third Raffles to enter Emar, following the footsteps of my two older sisters, somewhat brought pressure as people would expect a lot from me. But instead of putting pressure to myself, I live what the Lord expects me to be. Whatever accomplishments I received, the glory is not mine, but His. To our dearest teachers, my dedicated teachers, thank you from the very core of my being. There are maybe times that we brought you pain. Today, we show you our victories as a way of gratitude. This success is not only for us, but yours also. This is just a product of your dedication, patience, hard work, and passion. Your guidance will always be appreciated. To our parents and families, for your unending love and support, for without you, we would not come to reach this moment. We will always cherish your love until our last breath. We hope that in some way, we have made you proud. Ma and Pa, Nay and Tay, Mom and Dad, salamat sa tanan. To our classmates, batchmates, friends who have grown with us, to my Rizal to Diamond family, thank you for coloring this adventure with joy, laughter, and pain. We may not see each other anymore, but the memories we have shared will always be in my heart. To end my string of gratitude, my special mention to our beloved President, Madam Marialita Anayan Montalban, who treated me as her own, thank you for your life. Your unending inspiration and hope brought us to where we are today. You taught us to be strong and firm. We see you as a strong rock, and for that, you are our model. Madam, daghang salamat. Graduation is not the end. Rather, it is just the beginning. To begin a new chapter of your life takes much courage. To continue needs much wisdom. Wisdom gained from previous downfalls and experiences. They had to happen in order for you to grow. Now, it is the time for you to shine on. So graduates, mauna ni. Mauna gyud ni. Graduate na gyud ta. From the bottom of my heart, congratulations batch 2019-2020. Welcome to another chapter of our lives. Thank you.
The graduates of Class 2020, by the grace of the Almighty Father, do solemnly pledge, to the best of our abilities, to be ever true and loyal to our alma mater, the Emar Human and Environmental College, to persevere and strive harder, that the visions of our beloved school, in the formation and transformation of its students, physically, mentally, and spiritually, may be achieved to the fullest. We further pledge that we shall positively follow and share with others the principles and objectives that have been inculcated to us during the formative years. Above all, we pledge to be an upright, just, and honest citizens of the country and God-fearing.
To all our third batch of graduates in the senior high school, to all their parents, to the members of the senior high school staff headed by Teacher Rosie, and to our visitors, Dr. Ines Asuncion and Dr. Rinaldo Guillena, good afternoon. Today marks the third graduation day of our senior high school. We congratulate all the graduates for making it possible despite of the pandemic months and despite of the pressures that they have when they were having their OJT outside with pandemic. We were able to finish their 2 months provision and they are now graduates. I would like to personally congratulate the Raffles because our valedictorian this time has been first honor since nursery level up to this time. The third from a sister who has graduated from MR from Chikaina May, then the second Chikaina Jaira, and the last is Chikaina Nisi who is our valedictorian today. Thank you very much, Mr. and Mrs. Raffles, for giving us the blessing of all your girls who had been tapping and also making good outside of MR. So to all the graduates today, I do hope that when you go to college, you will always think of being an Emarian. A true-blooded Emarian is very positive in the outlook of her life and of course, facing all the problems squarely and always think of the Lord within themselves. So to all of you graduates, congratulations. To the parents, thank you very much for sending your children with us and finish their senior high school with us. And we hope that you are going to continue supporting these boys and girls all throughout college so that they will become good citizens of our Davao City and the country in the future. So thank you to all teachers who have made this graduation possible, especially to Rusty and Teacher Rosie who have done a lot for this. So to all of you and of course through the management and the supervision of our executive director and the help of everyone. So congratulations to all the graduates. Thank you to all the parents and thank you to all the teachers. Mabuhay ang MR.
With the rush of the future,
I'll miss you. Too bad things like this don't last forever. All that we've been through, all the good times, I'll remember them for the rest of my life. Every moment holds a memory. Some of those that you'll always treasure. Tonight is one of those nights that you want to last forever. We're packing up and it's time to leave. I'll miss my friends and my family. I'll be miles and miles away from here. So, here's my number, call me if you need me. Make sure you come visit once in a while. I'm gonna miss your smile. And goodbye high school, I'll miss you. Too bad things like this don't last forever. All that we've been through, all the good times, I'll remember them for the rest of my life.
Thank you.